लोहा गरम है, मार दो हाथों।
Sholay, considered by many to be the greatest Indian film ever made, started out as the brainchild of scriptwriters Saleem Khan and Javed Akhtar, who are credited with creating indelible characters and a timeless story of friendship and revenge. The writing duo behind such popular hits as Sita Aur Geeta, Zanjeer, Deewar, Trishul, Dawn, Kala Patthar and Mr. India were at the time among the most powerful and influential crew members on a film set. The pair split up their partnership in the early 1980s, each choosing to go solo. In their first joint interview since their split, Saleem Khan and Javed Akhtar speak to us about writing Sholay, about their cocky attitude at their peak, and about their premature breakup. Saleem Saab, Javed Saab, Sholay is widely considered the greatest Hindi film ever made and certainly Saleem Javed's best script. When the film was re-released last week, almost 39 years after its original release, in 3D this time, did it bring back a flood of memories?
Well, it did. At least I felt that because I had not seen the film since almost 20 years.
Right.
Many things I had actually forgotten.
Okay.
So it was really an experience. And one must say, in total objectivity, leave aside the fact that we were involved with the picture.
Right.
It doesn't look like an old film.
That's true. It really holds up, doesn't
it? Oh yeah.
It's a timeless film. अभी आप जब भी उसको whenever you see it, ऐसा लगता है कि nothing is old in the film and nothing is outdated in this film. And now when you look back, it is no more a film. It is an experience. Yeah, have you had the experience of seeing Sholay?
Correct.
And it has also got its own wonderful story, how it came into existence.
That's right.
All that. It was a mere idea of 15-20 minutes.
Right.
And we had narrated to so many people. And from one place we got 10,000 rupees also as a standing amount.
Right.
But finally they all opted for some other script. And was signing amount just 10,000 both of the money we had to return back. And when Sholay jab banne wali thi, we had a complete script, majboor. It was almost with dialogues, complete script, detailed script. But when Sipi Saab heard both majboor and Sholay, he said that this is a restricted script. I mean, there is no scope to make it into a big film. But he realized the potential of Sholay.
Okay.
It can be made into a big film.
Right.
And he said, "Iske upar kaam karo, you start working on it."
When the two of you watched Sholay again after all these years, were there things you felt you'd like to change? It's often considered the most complete script, isn't it?
Yeah, that's true. That's very true. That one is perhaps not only the script, let's be honest, perhaps even the success of the film.
True.
Overawes you.
True.
And you dare not think that there should be any change in it. Because everything is so well appreciated.
That's right.
That how can anybody think to make a change in it?
Ji.
But I must tell you one thing. That Sholay brought a trend of multi-starers.
Right.
And big canvas films. But when we started, I very clearly remember, when we started working on the screenplay, we had no idea, because we were busy writing the script instead of thinking about other things.
True.
That it can be such a huge multi-starer.
Right.
And gradually, as the characters develop, we realize that yes, you can have an important actor in this role and this role and this role and so on.
Right.
And there were certain characters like, say, Thakur. There was discussion of who should be the Thakur.
Right.
There was discussion about Gabbar till the last moment, as a matter of fact. Then Jai. There were so many competitors for Jai because there were two successful films, Andaz and then Sita Aur Geeta.
That's right.
Behind us in this, under the same banner.
Right.
So there were many people who were interesting doing Jai. Now again, when Amitabh Bachchan was signed to play Jai, he was not such a huge star.
Correct.
But he was signed before the release of Zanjeer.
Right.
Then came Deewar. in January and Sholay came in August in 75. So by the time the picture was released, Amitabh Bachchan was also a huge star.
And didn't you all have a hand in Amitabh being cast in Sholay? Didn't you have a screening of Zanjeer for the Sippies?
Yeah, of course. Because we were aware of his talent and we knew that here is a great actor.
We had seen
doing
his good
wrong
work.
Films.
I mean, and by that time nobody had seen him in these kind of a roles. But since we wrote Zanjeer, we could gauge his potential, and we were very sure that he would be the best choice for that role.
Right. When Sholay originally released in 1975, it was famously a resounding flop. The Sippies wanted to go into damage control, but the two of you apparently said nothing should be changed. You even took out an ad in trade papers guaranteeing or pretty much assuring.
It was an ad. We had claimed that time the maximum business was done by Hathi Mere Sathi.
Right.
90 lakhs per territory.
Right.
So we just went ahead about 10 lakhs and we said Sholay will do more than 1 crore rupees in each territory. And people started making fun of that because by the time the news was all over, the film is not doing well.
जी.
So that they say that all India ka business bata rahe honge.
जी.
एक करोड़ जो है, ये all India ka business hoga. And धीरे 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 we went wrong and we went terribly wrong. वो ढाई तीन करोड़ का business किया उसने
per territory. Actually, a particular trade magazine.
टिकट क्या था? 10 रुपए टिकट था.
A particularly a trade magazine had taken out a supplement on Wednesday. On the first Wednesday of Sholay, and it was titled, the supplement was titled, Why Sholay Has Flopped.
Right.
And they analyzed in a most rational, logical manner that such a picture could have never be a success.
Okay.
There were many people who, in an extremely sympathetic manner,
right,
explained to us why that picture, it was beyond possibility for that film to run because everything was wrong.
Right.
The emotions are negative. The film is gruesome, the villain has a weak voice, and the casting is wrong, the basic thrust of the story is misplaced, and so on and so forth.
Mm.
But they proved to be wrong.
Right.
And the criticism jo the uske,
Ji.
Wo finally proved so wrong. For example, ke such a big star ka Dharmender, that time Dharmender was a superstar.
Ji.
Dharmender, Amitabh Bachchan, Sanjeev Kumar, unke samne aapne ek naya villain khada kiya hai. How it will be accepted?
Right.
वो बेवा की शादी का जिक्र करते हैं आप उसके अंदर, समझे, आपकी वो शादी के लिए चला गया, which is that time it was not done.
Right.
I mean, you had to be very careful about touching these problems.
Right.
और यही सारी चीजें उसमें अप्रिशिएट हुई.
जी.
और he became almost जब इतना बड़ा कोई विलन आया ही नहीं.
Right. Right.
And then one major film star who is perhaps totally devoid of sense of humor. So he said, you see, you have given negative feeling. Now, if a friend has asked a friend that I want to marry this girl,
right,
and you go and talk to her, it would have been an extremely emotional scene.
Right.
Where you would have said, Mausi, my friend is a saint, please. Instead of that, he goes and destroys this marriage and says negative things about her. Do you think it is funny?
Right.
It is villainous. So these are the explanations we have faced.
You know, as a team, the two of you were famous for giving narrations of your scripts to actors, to directors. Do you remember the reactions from the actors from
very good
to Sholay?
Very good.
Yeah?
Very good.
Very
and
good.
Two of the actors, one was Sanjeev, another was Amitabh Bachchan, who said after hearing the script that I want to play Gabbar.
Right. Right.
Everybody said that.
Correct.
Okay. We want to play or उन्होंने संजीव खान ने कहा कि आई विल शेप माई हेड, आई विल पुट लाइक दिस, आई डू मेकअप लाइक दिस एंड ऑल दैट, बट आई वॉन्ट टू प्ले दिस.
ओके.
बट सिंस यू टू प्ले हीरो एंड ऑल दैट, आई मीन दैट दैट विल ऑलवेज डिस्टर्ब
यू नो
प्लेइंग अ नेगेटिव रोल. सो बट वी वर वेरी क्लियर अबाउट द कास्टिंग ऑल्सो कि अमिताभ विल डू दैट. इट वॉज नॉट एन इंटरचेंजेबल कास्टिंग. इट वॉज नॉट, आई मीन द कास्टिंग वॉज एब्सोल्युटली अप्रोप्रिएट.
I have to ask, as writers, did you all have a lot of clout in terms of casting, as far as casting was considered?
But no, clout
we had
will not
all
be
all
the
these
right
people
point.
In mind.
Clout means has certain threat in it that should not be used. But yes, the people we work with very closely like
sure.
Ramesh Sippy, like Yash Chopra.
Ji.
So our participation and our opinion was important in every factor.
Okay.
And they would take it very seriously, and it mattered.
Okay.
We had such character chiseled out and we had decided from the beginning ke kon ye role karega kon ye role karega choice to there was no choice
okay
like you are doing this role you are doing this role you are doing this role
right
so normally usme bahut confusion hota hai aur confusion when we were 100% decided and clear about it uske bawajood bhi hua
right
ki main ye role kar lu main wo role kar lu everybody that all these roles were so equally you know good
strong
they,
that's
that,
right
they used to get into confusion for a day or two mm. but there were no choice of course I mean they were told what to do
okay you were on the set as well while they were making Shole weren't you
yes
can you talk about that experience and was it a watertight script that you all delivered were you all on the set as consultants as today happens there are improvisations constantly actors want to add to the script director wants to make changes what role did you all play on the set
again I must tell you when for the first time we went to Bangalore some of the actors again no names
right.
who were rather convinced about the script they said sir Mr. Ramesh Sippy has taken a totally wrong location this picture is destroyed
okay
because he has come to the wrong place this should have been somewhere in Rajasthan instead of Rajasthan he has come to a place where greenery and there are rocks and so on and so forth the whole image is this totally destroyed and shattered
right
anyway ultimately they learned to live with that image
right
but there was no changes the dialogue except for one scene mm. where Dharam ji is drinking and he asks Jay
right
Veeru asks Jay to go and talk to Mausi about the marriage that's the only scene where there is some improvisation
okay
thanks to Dharam ji
right
because he was improvising so one couldn't say anything to him
sure
otherwise rest of the film with commas and full stop
okay.
is the same picture
okay
that advantage we had since we were working as a team mm. we used to discuss among ourselves so much that right. we used to come to the right thing
okay
no.
okay
and anything I mean sometimes you have an edge you know like this ha this mm. this is better okay so hum jab scene discuss karte the तो उसमें होता ये हो सकता है ये हो सकता है बट आफ्टर डिस्कसिंग इट सो लॉन्ग दैट वी यूज्ड टू कम टू द राइट थिंग दैट वाज वन बिग एडवांटेज वर्किंग टुगेदर
पचास पचास कोस दूर गांव में जब बच्चा रात को रोता है तो मां कहती है बेटे सो जा नहीं तो गब्बर सिंह आ जाएगा जो डर गया समझो मर गया
Can you talk about the casting of this newcomer Amjad Khan as Gabbar Singh and really what it meant to y'all that this iconic character that y'all had created?
For that we are thankful to so many people, those who refused the film.
And some big names these are, right?
Yeah, so many people have refused that role also.
Correct.
And the reason being given was that okay, there are so many people, what would be my role?
Right.
Dharminder is there, Sanjeev Kumar is there, Amitabh Bachchan is there. What would be my role? My role must be a very small role. Mm. So, without even hearing, some people have refused it.
And then Mr. Denny Dandam Guppa was signed.
Right.
But unfortunately, he had a clash of dates. And one respects him for his commitment that he had given those dates to Firoz Saab's picture.
Right.
So he said, I can't give these dates.
Right.
Now we were had a very short time, and we were left. High and dry.
Right.
We fantasized the idea of Premnath ji, who was doing extremely well, mm. but some people were rather intimidated by his temperament.
Sure.
That first of all, whether he'll be able to give dates at such a short notice. Besides that, he's a very temperamental person who will control him.
Correct.
Now I must tell you, it's a strange story. I mean, it's a matter of chance.
Ji.
Some years back, in 1963, I had seen Amjad Khan. In a play in Delhi Youth Festival, okay. I had gone there in debate. And some time back, many years back, I had mentioned it to Saleem Saab that I had seen Jayant's son on the screen, and he was very good on the stage. He was very good, mm-hmm. and I had forgotten about it. I don't know how he remembered and why he remembered.
Right.
And when there was no actor available, mm-hmm. he suggested, "Do you remember you had mentioned Amjad Khan to me?"
You said that he's a good actor.
And and let's call him.
Right.
So, I mean, it's a matter of sheer chance.
Chance, right.
That I did not remember. I had praised him years back.
Sure.
5-6 years back. And he remembered and he met him and he recollected that he has heard a good word about this actor.
Right.
So why shouldn't we call him?
Mm.
So he was called. Then in the compound of the office, his screen test was taken.
Okay.
And the rest is history.
Right.
And everyone who had given up the film had regretted doing it.
Right.
I was with Dilip Saab and I was taking his interview jab ye LG ke sitare ban rahe the.
Mm.
तो मैंने उनसे कहा कि कुछ ऐसी फिल्में हैं जिनको छोड़ के आपको अफसोस हुआ हो
जी.
तो कहने बहुत ही ऐसी फिल्में हैं. तो मैंने कहा कौन कौन सी. कहने कि बेजू बावरा है एक, ये प्यासा थी एक, ये जंजीर थी और ये शोले में उनको ये रोल सजेस्ट किया गया था ठाकुर का
जी.
और एक शोले.
आई मस्ट पॉइंट आउट वन थिंग अबाउट शोले. दिस इज बीइंग 2020 विजन इन रेट्रोस्पेक्ट. But the fact is, it was not done intentionally on the script level, but it has happened. See, you have Thakur on one side, Gabbar on the other. Thakur, clean, impeccable. He's always clean shaven, his hair is made, he is crisp to the point. On the other side, this man is dirty and gregarious.
True.
You have two friends. One is extremely boisterous. Another is sober and deep. You have two girls in the film. One is extremely talkative. The other is totally silent. One is colorful. Another is totally devoid of any color in life.
True.
And quiet. Now, these foils are perfect,
right.
As a matter of fact.
True.
And because you have both the ends of the spectrum in your hand, the story covers almost all kind of emotions.
True.
Now, this has not been done intentionally.
I was going to say, and this was unintentional.
Totally unintentional. We were just making the story.
Right.
It happened.
और कोई भी कैरेक्टर अपना बैगेज होता है ना पुराना, वो लेकिन ही घूम रहा था. जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू आर मेकिंग अमिताभ बच्चन इन टू अ क्वाइट पर्सन एंड इंट्रोवर्ट, ऐसा नहीं था कि उसकी कोई कहानी थी.
बैक स्टोरी.
हाँ, बैक स्टोरी थी. डकार्ट की एक बैक स्टोरी होती है कि इसकी फैमिली मरी थी, उनकी स्टोरी नहीं थी. वाई धर्मेंद्र यूज टू बिहेव लाइक दैट, उसकी कोई बैक स्टोरी नहीं थी. कुछ वी हैव नॉट क्लियर्ड दैट एट ऑल, एंड देयर वाज नो जरूरत भी नहीं पड़ी.
Right.
And perhaps that was the power of the characters.
Right.
That there is no justification available.
It is your imagination.
This is what.
Think whatever you like. These people are like that.
Right.
So often people ask me this question, that here was Gabbar, who was totally unscrupulous, ruthless, sadistic. Why he became so popular?
Right.
And why he became so popular among children?
Mm.
See, I have thought about it. You admire unrestricted power.
True.
You admire people who are a law unto themselves.
Correct.
And that is why you admire Robin Hood.
True.
Or you admire any underworld, Al Capone.
Right.
You see, that complete absence of any conscience.
Right. It's very magnetic.
Somewhere is admirable.
True.
Like a python, आप देखते हैं.
Correct.
When you look at a python, you are fascinated.
True. Or a shark.
Or a shark.
True.
You know that it's very a light incident on this. वो सुनाइए वो. गब्बर साहब आप सुनाइए.
नहीं नहीं मतलब वो we met strange kind of people in a life. तो एक साहब मिले who was pro गब्बर.
Okay.
And he was serious. He was not trying to be funny.
He was.
आप क्या विलन बोल रहे हो?
Emotionally with
गब्बर. ठाकुर जो था उसने उसको कितना परेशान किया हुआ था और उसको पकड़ लिया ऐसे गर्दन से पकड़ो उसको. तो क्या उसको कितना तकलीफ हुई होगी. और उसको बांध के ले गए एकदम जंजीर में लेके जा रहे थे जेल में भेज दिया उसे. तू तो मारेगा फैमिली. तो देखिए इसको भी मार सकता था. इसका सिर्फ हाथ काटे इतने मार नहीं सकता था क्या. तो मतलब ही वाज टोटली प्रो गब्बर. और जो जो जगह जगह पहुंच गया वो पहुंच गई वो लड़की पहुंच गई फिर वो आ गया धर्मेंद्र आ गया. एक आदमी का डैन है यार तुम क्यों चले जा रहे.
यू क्रिएटेड two of Hindi cinema's greatest villains in Gabbar and of course Mogambo. I have to ask you, what was the inspiration for Gabbar?
Gabbar ek daku tha.
Ji.
My father happened to be a police officer and I was very familiar with this name. Ek wahan Gwalior ke ilaqe mein Bhind Morena mein wo tha aur bahut hi ajeeb qisam ka parvat qisam ka wo tha daka decoy aur ye kahani suni thi.
Ji.
To wo naam to wahan se aaya. और
वो जब कुत्ते रखता था बहुत.
हाँ, कुत्ते रखता था और पुलिस वालों को पकड़ता था तो उनकी नाक काट देता था
जी।
और ये पूरा के पूरा जिनकी नाक कटी हुई थी, उनको लगी हुई थी, रबर की नाकें भी लगी हुई थी, वो इंडिया टुडे में उसके ऊपर एक पूरा आर्टिकल आया था गब्बर के ऊपर
जी।
तो व्हेन दिस नेम वाज गिवन तो एवरीबॉडी एक्सेप्टेड। आई मीन द बेस्ट पार्ट वाज दैट वी नेवर यू नो फाइनलाइज अनलेस वी ऑल यूज टू एग्री ऑन वन थिंग
राइट।
आई सपोज फॉर एनी राइटर विलन इज ऑलवेज
a
kind of a high because there you are unrestricted.
Correct.
The more mean he is, the better it is.
There's a freedom in
writing.
But
you will notice one thing about a villain, whether in Mr. India or in Shole or in Shaan or any or in Zanjeer.
That's right.
These villains are not lechers.
Right.
Even when he looks at this girl Basanti and asks her to dance, there is no sexual innuendo in it. He just want to torture her.
Correct.
And torture him. That's about all. He's not interested in her.
He's not that lip smacking
villain.
As a
matter of fact, I mean, the ultimate was in Shaan,
right,
where Rakhi is kidnapped.
Correct.
And she is sitting there and he says, you will have to be here till we get your husband.
Right.
Because you are the piece of cheese and that
the rat we are going
the
to
rat be. Will come.
Right.
So she gets very tense. तो उसको कंसोल करता है
एंड
ही सेज दैट नहीं 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 मिस्टर शिव कुमार आप घबराइए मत, मेरे पास ऐसी बेकार बातों के लिए वक्त ही नहीं है।
राइट।
तो दे आल्सो लुक पावरफुल ऑल दीज विलन्स बिकॉज दे वर नॉट लेचर्स।
राइट।
बिकॉज यू कांट एडमायर अ लेचर।
ट्रू।
यू कैन एडमायर एन इमोरल पर्सन।
करेक्ट।
बट दैट टू शुड हैव अ डिग्निटी।
राइट।
अ विलन्स हैव ऑलवेज बीन वेरी डिग्निफाइड, इविल बट डिग्निफाइड।
श्योर।
बहुत कटीली नचनिया होगी, जरा हमको भी दिखाओ दो चार ठुमके। देखो छमिया, ज्यादा नखरे मत करो, नहीं तो ये गोरी चमड़ी है ना, सारे बदन से खुरच खुरच कर उतार दूंगा, समझी।
और उसमें बहुत सी ऐसी जगहें थी कि एनी अदर फिल्म मेकर वुड देयर वाज अ स्कोप टू मेक इट वेरी वेरी वायलेंट।
Right.
Very, very gruesome. There was a scope, जैसे कि हाथ काटने का सीन है
जी।
And he starts के why I did not pick up the gun, and then he starts narrating the story, and there he says कि ठाकुरी हाथ मुझे दे दे, ठाकुरी हाथ मुझे दे दे, ठाकुरी हाथ में नहीं, and cut to he removes his chadar.
Right.
You know.
You cut away.
You cut, and there are so many things like that. ये किया, dead body आ रही है लड़के की, समझा? So there are so many places where लड़के को टॉर्चर करते, ये करते बच्चे को।
Even in gunfights, they have not shown any blood.
Right.
Blood भी नहीं दिखाया।
It's a massacre of the family.
Family, that's right.
It was in
massacre of the family. High speed के अंदर एक गिरा, दूसरा गिरा, भाग रहा है।
Correct.
वो तो first we probably believe कि this gruesome scenes and double mini dialogues or any filthy dialogues always goes against the film and it restricts the family audience to you know enjoy the film together.
Sure. The great irony of Shole, of course, was that while it united a nation in its love and appreciation of it, it's a film that divided a family, didn't it? I mean, the story of Ramesh Sippy's falling out with his father, the producer, G.P. Sippy, and subsequently with his nephews, G.P. Sippy's grandsons, is legendary. Was it ever awkward for the two of you? Did you feel like you had to take sides at any point?
Not at all. I mean, we have always taken a principled side.
Mm.
I mean, this was an internal problem up there.
Sure.
And normally what is happens ke ek aadmi ki wajah se, grandfather ho, grandmother ho, ek head of the family ki wajah se, ek family judi hoti hai.
Ji.
They are together because of one man. Jab wo chala jata hai, to har family mein ye problems aate hi aate hain. This is very natural, ye problem hai.
Right.
To usse hamara koi taluk nahi tha. Well, we were associated with the picture, it was our duty to you know see that it is promoted well. In the first time when we went to the press show, my first sentence was that we have been called to promote this film. I mean, this film doesn't need any promotion. Every father would say ke tum ye jaake dekho, every grandfather would say ke tum ye jaake dekho hamare zamane, because since it is almost 40 year old film,
right,
logon ki memory mein har aadmi ke paas iska DVD hai. And the incidences which I have heard about it, एक मैं वॉक करता था वहाँ अपना जॉगर्स पार्क के ऊपर, एक लेडी ने मुझे रोका, सिंधी लेडी थी, और कहा कि मैं अपने हस्बैंड से मिलाना चाहती हूँ। एंड से 15 ईयर्स ये शोले का कैसेट लगा के और सो जाते हैं और आवाज़ आती रहती है, और इस 15 ईयर्स और वो आदमी से मुझे मिलाया। आई मीन दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स इज वेरी यू नो encouraging, I mean, this is a great incentive to work like that.
Right.
I'll say that when you ask, have you taken side? I'll say yes, we have. You see, there are three parties, the father and the son, father with the family, the son who are separate, and there is another entity that is called Shole.
Right.
There are three different entities.
Okay.
Once we were called, and there was some function in some hotel that they had announced, Sippy Films had announced, minus Mr. Ramesh Sippy, that we are going to make a sequel
right.
of this one. We were called. We didn't go there. We did not participate in that. Because if by any chance such a thing happens, a sequel happens, I mean, we have worked with Ramesh Sippy, so our loyalty should be there.
Right.
But our loyalty is with the film too. So now, whether he comes or not, I'll come. Because it is not that I'm doing something, leaving him again. But how can we leave Shole? We are also related to Shole as much as he is.
True.
He has chosen not to come. Why? He knows better.
Right.
We don't know. But we can not come for Shole 2.
Right.
But Shole 1 is ours.
Correct.
So we have to come. We
Correct.
Have to, this time, we have to take Shole's side.
Right. I have both of you here today, so I have to ask you, what was your reaction to Ram Gopal Varma Ki Aag when
that movie came out?
Reaction.
No, we agree with the rest of the nation, that's all.
No reaction, but one
there
thing
is no separate
everybody...
We have reacted like an average Indian.
But
right.
when he started making it, I had a very small party and Ramesh Sippy was there.
Right.
And I must tell you this incident. There are so many people, okay, he should not make it, he should not make it. But we were never against remake. In fact, we always felt it like a compliment.
जी
के हमने जो 30 साल पहले जो सोचा था वो आज भी relevant है.
जी
Then I told Mr. Ramesh Sippy one thing कि अगर वो आपसे अच्छी बनाता है, उसका interpretation होता है और आपसे ज़्यादा चलती है, तो मतलब he deserves it.
Right.
कि मतलब बहुत अच्छी फिल्म बनाई है और उससे influence होके बनाई है, आपकी फिल्म का जिक्र होगा, आपका भी जिक्र होगा.
जी
और अगर ख़राब बनती है किसी वजह से, बुरी बनती है, तो लोग ये कहेंगे कि अरे वो थोड़ी बना सकते थे, ये तो उसमें भी आपका जिक्र होगा. तो यू आर इन अ विन विन सिचुएशन.
राइट.
आई वुड लाइक टू से समथिंग अबाउट राम गोपाल वर्मा की आग.
जी
आई थिंक इट गेव सर्टन विजडम टू पीपल दैट शोले डिड नॉट, बिकॉज आफ्टर सीइंग दैट फिल्म यू रियलाइज दैट द फायर दैट यू स्टार्ट कैन बर्न योर ओन हाउस, सो यू बेटर बी केयरफुल.
राइट.
या
सिंस द टू ऑफ यू वर्क्ड फॉर सो मेनी इयर्स टुगेदर, were there times when you felt that you all knew each other better than your spouses knew you?
Of
course. Yeah, sure. Definitely. Sometimes it has happened, which is almost uncanny, that before I could start saying or he could start saying something, that the scene should be like this, the other person would say, okay, that's right.
Wrong, yeah. Again. Okay. Correct. Absolutely.
It has
right.
honestly
yeah.
happened.
People used to say the two of you were very cocky and arrogant in your prime.
No, that's true.
Every person who knows his job and he is aware of that, he has the knowledge that he knows his job, is an arrogant person. Because there is a term in psychology, arrogance of clarity.
Right.
If you are clear, samjhe, ye hai, kala hai ye. We would not encourage any discussion on this. Kala hai yaar, chalo aage badho. हम आपस में डिस्कस करके बहुत हमारे डिस्कशन होते थे एंड देन वी यूज टू अराइव एट सर्टेन थिंग.
जी
अब उसमें अगर कोई इंटरफियर करता था तो नेचुरली अननेसेसरी होता था.
राइट.
राइटर्स की जब हम एंटर हुए हैं, जब राइटर्स की कोई अथॉरिटी नहीं थी,
बिल्कुल
समझे, आफ्टर हमारी अथॉरिटी भी आई है आफ्टर गिविंग 10 हिट्स इन अ रो.
राइट.
सी इन ऑल ऑनेस्टी वन मस्ट एक्सेप्ट दैट देयर वर मल्टीपल रीजंस. One, of course, we were extremely young.
Right.
He was in his 30s, I was in my 20s when we did all this work.
Right.
So we were extremely young. And on the other side, we came to cinema and film writing at a point of time when film writers were totally marginalized.
Mm.
They were very poorly paid. Mm. Their name was not given on posters and banners. It has happened again now.
Right.
So I suppose one will have to write a couple of scripts to set records right.
Correct.
So what happened that they were had no, I mean, tradition
mm.
of a writer putting a foot down or talking like an equal.
Right.
If a downtrodden, a backward, talks to you like an equal, he sounds arrogant.
Right.
So it was the equality which sounded like arrogance, point one.
Okay.
Point two, yes, there is a truth that we were so sure of ourselves. Now with age I realize that you have to become successful and then you have to make your success palatable
right.
for others. Perhaps we did not do that.
At that time.
But perhaps that was the need of our, who knows?
Right.
If we would have been slightly more gentle, they would have trampled us.
Sure.
Who knows?
Sure.
और हम जब आए हैं तो राइटर्स की ऐसी पोजिशन थी कि ना तो उसको बिलिंग मिलती थी
mm.
नाम भी नहीं आता था उसका ना उसको बराबर पैसे मिलते थे और पैसे मांगने के लिए उसको कोई रीज़न बताना पड़ता था कि बिजली का बिल भरना है मकान का किराया देना है सर वो बेटी की शादी है बेटी की शादी है एंड ही यूज्ड टू बी वेरी अपोलोजेटिक अबाउट इट आस्किंग फॉर मनी व्हाई शुड वी यू हैव कमिटेड अ सर्टेन अमाउंट एंड यू शुड ब्रेक इट डाउन एंड गिव अस आवर राइटफुल मनी आई
मस्ट टेल यू वन लिटिल स्टोरी
जी
आई मेट अ वेरी बिग प्रोड्यूसर अगेन नो नेम्स एंड नाउ ही इज नॉट इन दिस वर्ल्ड सो इट विल बी इवन मोर अनफेयर टू टेक हिज नेम एंड ही सेड यार तुम लोग मेरे को एक स्टोरी दो ना मैंने कहा सर वो क्या है कि आफ्टर गिविंग 4 हिट्स इन अ रो वी हैड नो वर्क फॉर 9 मंथ्स वी हैड नो फिल्म बिकॉज वी हैड डिसाइडेड दैट वी विल टेक 2 लाख नो 2 लाख इज लाइक टुडे अ राइटर डिसाइडिंग 20 करोड़ सो वी हैड डिसाइडेड वी विल टेक 2 लाख
राइट
सो आई सेड सर यू विल नॉट अग्री ऑन अ प्राइस दैट इज अ प्रॉब्लम पैसा इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम मेरे को तुम स्क्रिप्ट ऐसी जो पसंद आए
जी
तो मैं जी ठीक है तो मैं उनके ऑफिस गया कहने हाँ सुनाओ तो मैं सर मैं सुना दूंगा पहले आप प्राइस सुन लीजिए इसलिए कि आपको स्क्रिप्ट अच्छी लगेगी जब आप कहेंगे पैसा इसलिए मांग रहा है कि मुझे पसंद आ गई तो पहले सुन लीजिए स्क्रिप्ट पसंद आए तो दीजिएगा वरना ना दीजिए हमको एडवांस थोड़ी मांग रहे हैं
करेक्ट
हाँ बोलो क्या प्राइस तो मैंने कहा 2 लाख तो दे वाज पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस इन द रूम फॉर अ व्हाइल Then he pressed the bell, ding, 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 ding. And he was serious, sitting quietly without expression. So his peon entered and he named his partner, who used to be in the same office. Usko bulana zara. Arre, ja ke bula ke lao, jaldi kaam hai. So again, both of us were sitting quietly. So I didn't know what is in the store for me.
Right.
So the door opened and he was rather preoccupied. हाँ बोल क्या बात है तो इसे ए जो तुम मेरे को बोला था इसको भी तो बोल सो ही थॉट इफ ही गोज अवे एंड आई टेल हिम माय पार्टनर वोंट बिलीव इट बिकॉज इट्स सो अब्सर्ड एंड फनी
विल
बिलीव इट
करेक्ट
आई मस्ट मेक हिम टेल हिम आल्सो
क्या गलत मैं गलत बात नहीं कर रहा हूँ
बट अल्टीमेटली आफ्टर 9 मंथ्स वी साइन द फिल्म इन 2 लाख
Okay.
And the next film was not in 2.5. The next film was in 5.
Five.
The okay. third film was in 10.
Right.
So if you insist on these kind of prizes in those times, the highest writer used to take perhaps 60,000 or 80,000.
Right.
Obviously, you look like an extremely spoiled and arrogant person.
और एक बात और भी है. आपको एक बात बताऊँ. बहुत simple बात है. पैसे हाँ बोलने के नहीं मिलते हैं. पैसे ना बोलने के मिलते हैं.
Created the image of the angry young man which Amitabh Bachchan embodied in films like Deewar and films like Zanjeer. There have been academic essays written about the angry young man image and the persona and how it was a reflection of our times. Can you all talk about creating that image and where it came from?
Abhi kya hai, wohi wali baat hai, being a 2020 vision in retrospect.
Right.
Now people write thesis after thesis, people have written so much, not only in India, but in France, in UK, in USA. There is some lady, Marie Cohen, who has done a thesis.
Right.
But ever, to be honest, we were not aware that these characters have some socio-political or socio-economic relevance.
Right.
We had no idea. We were writing interesting films.
Correct.
We were writing characters which were fascinating us.
Right.
One, because we were true to the character.
Mm.
We were not trying to make a masala film.
Right.
We were true to the character, so we never allowed a hero to do a thing which is out of his character. And that is why he became unadulterated.
उस जमाने में जो फिल्में बन रही थी उसमें हीरो जो था बहुत ही पैसिव हुआ करता था. मालिक मुझे माफ कर दो, यू नो. एंड ये था कि फाइनली द गुड विल विन. व्हाई फाइनली द गुड विल, आई मीन द गुड शुड विन राइट फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग. सो दैट वाज द रिवोल्ट फ्रॉम दैट कैरेक्टर. वो गुडी गुडी कैरेक्टर जो था, हर चीज को मान लेता था और टॉर्चर सहता था, सारी वो सारी जातियाँ जो बर्दाश्त करता था, उससे लोग इरिटेट हो गए थे. तो दैट वॉज द आउटकम ऑफ दैट irritation.
Call it fate, call it destiny, Saleem Saab, your son Salman is a leading superstar in the country. Javed Saab, your children Zoya and Farhan are two of the finest directors.
He is the
leading superstar in this country. Javed Saab, your children Zoya and Farhan are not only very fine directors, but Farhan is also excelling at acting. Were they close growing up, the children?
Yes, of course. And as a matter of fact, they still have a relationship of tremendous warmth and love,
sure,
and respect, as a matter of fact.
और दूसरी बात यह है कि I have also done debut कहीं ना कहीं शुरू का मेरा भी काम हुआ था. I was not very comfortable. I mean, my children have also अरबाज का debut हुआ था, सलमान का debut हुआ था. To be very very honest, के मैं बता रहा हूँ आपको कि किसी का इतना comfortable debut नहीं था जितना उसका हुआ रॉकन के अंदर. I called him over, I gave him one of my trophies. वो 5 मिनट बैठ के उसके आंखों में आंसू पोंछ रहे थे. वो सो टच्ड.
द टू ऑफ यू हैड योर पर्सनल रीजंस फॉर स्प्लिटिंग अप एज अ राइटिंग पेयर, फॉर गोइंग योर ओन सेपरेट वे. शोले आल्सो हैज अ सॉन्ग ऑन दोस्ती. डिड यू एवर रिग्रेट द स्प्लिट?
नहीं, देखिए क्या है कि ये कहीं ना कहीं तो ये हो नहीं था. एवरी पैकेट हैज गॉट एन एक्सपायरी डेट.
राइट.
बट इट हैपेंड अ लिटिल प्री मैच्योरली एंड आई थिंक आई कुड हैव हैंडल्ड इट इन अ बेटर मैनर. व्हेन आई लुक बैक, I could have saved it, and I totally blame myself for it.
अरे क्या बात है? नहीं,
इसलिए I tell you one thing. इसलिए not because of that. Because I could have averted those. I could have bypassed certain things. अभी I can only think with this maturity.
अच्छा ठीक है.
With this maturity, I can think. That time, of course, it happened. I mean, 81 to 30 years हो गए हैं. वहाँ उस वक्त इतनी मेच्योरिटी नहीं थी और ऐसी कोई सिचुएशन भी सामने नहीं आई थी. एक्सपीरियंस वो है ना, व्हाट यू कॉल मेच्योरिटी. एक सिचुएशन से आप निकलते हैं तो आप घर पे आके उसको कहते हैं कि मुझे ये करना था. दैट सिचुएशन इज लाइकली टू कम बैक इन योर लाइफ एंड यू आर वेरी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर इट. दैट इज कॉल्ड मेच्योरिटी. नाउ व्हेन यू बिकम मेच्योर ओवर द ईयर्स, एवरी थिंग आपकी ज़िंदगी से गुजरती है, एवरी क्राइसिस आपकी ज़िंदगी से गुजरती है और आप उससे घर में आके कूलली आप डिसाइड करते हो मेरे से ये गलती हो गई, मुझे ये नहीं कहना था, मुझे ये नहीं करना था. आई शुड हैव हैंडल्ड इट इन अ बेटर मैनर. आई कुड हैव यू नो कंडक्टेड माई सेल्फ इन अ बेटर मैनर. तो यू एक हाइपोथेटिकल सिचुएशन आप क्रिएट करके कि मुझे ये कहना था. नेक्स्ट टाइम यू आर लाइकली टू कम इनटू दिस सिचुएशन एंड यू आर सो प्रिपेयर्ड. तो लोग कहते हैं यार क्या सलीम साहब ने क्या मेच्योरिटी से काम लिया. वो आदमी प्रोवोक कर रहा था, उसके गाल पे हाथ लगाया, कहा कि चलो कल बात करते हैं, कमाल कर दिया यार. But he doesn't know that I am prepared for it, totally prepared for it, because I have made one mistake before, and I have learned from that mistake. Next time this situation arises, I will deal with it in a better manner. So that situation never came back, unfortunately. अलग हो गए. But anyway, कोई ऐसी दुश्मनी नहीं थी, कोई ऐसी. We have handled the partition very well, both of us, with dignity. बहुत ही अच्छी तरीके से, विद सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट. किसी ने किसी को ब्लेम नहीं किया, कोई गाली नहीं दी प्रेस के अंदर, किसी ने कुछ नहीं किया. बच्चों के आपस में रिलेशन रहे थे एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी केम एंड वी कुड कम टुगेदर. बट बोथ ऑफ अस वेर सेंसिबल इनफ, मेच्योर इनफ टू कीप इट टू हिज ओन सेल्फ.
I mean, I'm very touched and embarrassed, and I think it's extremely magnanimous of him and extremely decent of him to be so kind. The fact is that whatever good we have done together, and if anything went wrong, that responsibility is also mutual. It's very decent of him that he's saying it that way, but only a very good person can talk like that. I think that what is important, that till the time we were together, we did some work which is relevant even today and is a point of reference.
Indeed.
Yeah. And that reminds me of a couplet of Sahir, Na mu chupa ke jiye, hum nazar jhuka ke jiye, sitam garon ki nazar se nazar mila ke jiye, ab ek raat agar kam jiye to hairat kyun, ke jab talak bhi jiye, mashale jala ke jiye. So, we were the best till we were together.
Indeed.
And that will remain like that.
Okay. How lovely that it took a film like Sholay, your greatest film together, your finest script, to in a sense heal old wounds and bring you back together. Thank you so much for talking to her. It was an honor to listen to the stories behind your very winning and your very successful collaboration and of course your finest film together, Sholay. Thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you.